Sorry, I was backwards, but the lady was showing good respect.
Pellegrina.
Abilene's grandmother.
Abilene's grandmother.
She wasn't showing respect.
Not respect.
Caring.
She wasn't caring for Edward.
For Edward. Because she said, "I'm disappointed in you."
Yeah.
No,
that's not
what she said.
She said that I'm disappointed in you.
I wonder why she said that. Because right after the story, it ended by the princess turning into a warthog and getting shot by men. So I really wonder why she did that. Maybe it was because she
doesn't respect.
Yeah, maybe it's just because Abilene only likes her one doll. She only likes Edward. And maybe Pellegrina wants her to get rid of it now that she's getting older. What do you think?
It's also when she got turned into a warthog and then she got shot after that. I think I know what it's like. Like, it resembles almost, like, the moral of the story. Probably almost like when she got turned into a warthog, it was because she was greedy and selfish. She got shot because she was greedy and selfish, and then she got
So that's not a good sign. Yeah, that's not a good sign for Abilene.
Once she got turned into a warthog, she didn't stop. Like, she didn't really stop. She just kept on going.
Yeah.
But she did care. Like,
yeah. Okay, are we done?
Yeah.
Do we all do everything?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.